Mr. Jamie.
Brick on.
Dick on.
We thought that it's time to celebrate everyone's favourite sellsword, Sir Bronn of the Blackwater. Over 7 seasons on Game of Thrones, he's been all over the 7 kingdoms and always has a quip ready for every situation.
Let's not do something stupid. That was something stupid.
But before we dig into Bronn's finest moments, remember to check out our Game of Thrones breakdowns right here on the GameSpot Universe YouTube channel. Make sure you subscribe and hit the link in the description box below to enter our giveaway. If you don't win this time, you'll be automatically entered into the next one, so good luck. Here's our collection of Bronn's best moments. Beware, there'll be spoilers all the way up to Season 7, Episode 5, Eastwatch, and there's gonna be a lot of swearing.
What the fuck are you doing back there?
Once we've got the princess, then what?
I like to improvise.
That explains the golden hand. Now that is a sorry attempt at a siege. Someone needs to teach those sad twats how to dig trenches.
Someone certainly does.
Oh, no. Not me. I'm just an upjohn sellsword.
You're an anointed knight. That's quite a difference.
Aye. Knights don't get paid.
You have better instincts than any officer in the Lannister army.
That's like saying I have a bigger cock than anyone in the Unsullied army.
If there's anything I can do to make your stay in King's
Landing... Well, what are you, his hired killer?
It started that way, aye. Now I'm a knight.
How did that come to pass?
Killed the right people, I suppose.
The Eyrie. They say it's impregnable.
Give me 10 good men and some climbing spikes. I'll impregnate the bitch.
Poor nose.
Don't feel sorry for him. He'll be halfway up your ass before the night's through.
You'll have 2 women and a whole kingdom of your own.
2 women to despise me and a whole kingdom to join them.
You waste time trying to get people to love you. You'll end up the most popular dead man in town. You want to fuck that Stark girl? You just don't want to admit it.
I don't pay you to put evil notions in my head. The ones already there don't need company.
You pay me to kill people who bother you. Evil notions come free.
You grow bored protecting me?
I grow poor protecting you.
Poor. Poor. Under my patronage, you've become a knight. You've served as commander of the city watch.
Briefly.
I'm sure you filled your pockets.
And now my pockets are empty. You've given me a taste for the finer things. And if you want me to carry on protecting you, you'll need to pay more.
I thought we were friends.
We are. But I'm a sellsword. I sell my sword. I don't loan it out to friends as a favour.
How much?
Double.
Double?
I'm a knight now. Knights are worth double.
I don't even know how much I'm paying you now.
Which means you can afford it.
How many Dornishmen does it take to fuck a goat?
He's don't.
Seems to me,
a smart place to meet travellers is in a tavern. That way, one party's late, the other party can drink some ale inside.
This is the Prince of Dorne we're waiting for, not one of your sellsword friends.
He's so damned important, how come they sent you to meet him?
And who are these companions of yours?
This is Shugga, son of Dolph. And here we have Bronn, son of...
You wouldn't know him.
My brother tells me to keep your mouth shut. Unusual talent for sellsword.
He tells me you shit gold, just like your father.
Is this place safe?
There's this knight, Laygood. Got thunderbolts on his shield?
No.
Right here is where I fuck his wife. She's a screamer, that one. If they don't hear her, they won't hear us. You promised me a lordship and a castle and a highborn beauty for a wife.
And you'll get all 3. A Lannister always
don't
pays...
say it. Don't fucking say it. Oh, look at these 2 shining warriors. Sir Tarin Mant and, Sir who's it of who cares?
Sir Meryn Trant.
Knight beats
protects a helpless girl.
The kind who serves his king, imp.
Careful now. We don't want to get blood all over your pretty white cloak.
You think they're fucking?
What? No.
Why not? I'd fuck her. You'd fuck her, wouldn't you?
I'm her squire.
Oh. Well, he'd fuck her, that's for sure. And she'd fuck him, don't you think? The way she looks at him. The way all women look at him is frankly irritating. I preferred working with a little brother on that account.
Come on. You're the one with the magic cook.
I've never seen Valyrian steel before. She's a beauty. Problem is, if you fight with an edge blade, I'll have to. And if I fight with an edge blade, I'll have no one left to pay me.
I haven't used a sparring sword since I was 9.
Ah! Bold warrior you are, attacking a man when his guard's down.
First time to attack a man. Mind yourself.
I still have my right hand.
Plan on growing it back.
He's an old man.
You've got one hand. My money's on the old boy. You don't even have to do anything, do you? You just sit there, a rich slab of beef, and all the birds come pecking.
You're welcome to it.
She doesn't want me. She wants your golden fingers up her twat.
Those two have their eyes on you.
They have their eyes on you, cunt.
Not my type.
Not blonde enough.
We didn't know you were coming.
Because you didn't set a proper perimeter. You just allowed 8,000 men to approach unchallenged.
Good thing we're friends, or we'd be fucking you in the ass right now.
Where did you find one so pretty at this hour?
I took her.
Took her? From whom?
From, what's his name? I don't know. Ginger cunt, 3 tenths down.
And he didn't have anything to say about it?
He said something.
You don't fight with honor.
No. He did. The little king's backed up. Clogged from balls to brains.
You think dipping his wick will cure what ails him?
There's no cure for being a cunt.
So those were our favourite Bronn moments. Make sure you're subscribed to our channel and hit the link below to be in with a chance of winning the Tyrion Lannister Funko Pop. Remember, if you don't win this time, you'll be automatically entered into the next giveaway. Good luck and thanks for watching.